Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and this is Let's Play Breath of Fire 3 bonus episodes. And we are in the container yard, and we are going to be fighting the Berserker. So, what I basically did was left and came back out here, and what I want to do is equip a Ring of Fire. Because this guy likes to use a fire attack that is in crazy owies. It brings you to Owtown. Ryu has his thing, his dragon thingy. And for you, we're gonna give you a Ring of Fire as well, Dar, just in case. And yeah, this guy has an ability called Flame Whip, which is... Yeah, look at this guy. He can attack pretty hard. This guy's even harder than friggin' what's her name? Yeah, just keep attacking. Yeah, so this is a bonus boss battle kind of thing. Yeah, this guy's got an ability called Fire Whip. It's painful. Luckily, it heals everybody. And I have everyone in the attack formation, so... Yeah. Ryu, use Shadow Walk already. I probably should use shield or something. Nah, just attack. There we go. Yeah, so make sure for this guy, have everyone with the fire thing. Cause this ability would hurt big time, and no, you can't learn it. Although, I don't know. I've never beaten this guy. This is actually the first time I'm trying to take this MF round. Oh, I was hoping since he was a robot, he would be susceptible to lightning, but he's not. Huh. Let's just keep using might on Gar. What I'm gonna have to do is pick warrior and use aura. Maybe that will help. What the hell, let's try Ward of Light. Yeah, if he keeps doing this, I'll be fine. He can do this all day. But this guy is probably the easier of the two. Just due to the fact that, he's got this fire ability that isn't too bad. Keep using might and attack. This guy's got more HP than even Myra. And Aura is gonna be your best friend. Maybe I'll have to throw in Pico. This is gonna... Ouch. That's gonna kill him. And luckily we have Momo around to raise the dead. Yeah, so even I leveled up a couple levels between this episode and the other one, and even now he's still tough. Yeah, but this is the Berserker. You know how the Berserker... What the hell? That didn't protect Ryu? What the hell? What I'll have to do is... Hit Restore Gar. Just attack. I'll have to put a Ring of Fire on Ryu as well. Oh, shoot. Ow. Mm. So yeah, just keep using Aura. Have Momo use Restore if you've got it, whoever's got Restore. And just, I wish Gar had an ability that would bring up someone's defense. Oh, I used Slut. There you go. Oh, wow. That critical was awful. Alright, Aura. Bring back Momo! Where the hell is the Ammonius? Yeah, isn't that funny? I got Radic meat. Oh, here it is. Why are they so far down? Bam. There we go. Don't kill Ryu, though. Because his dragon armor should absorb all that fire. But maybe it doesn't. Yep. Yep. Alright, Momo's back. And with Ryu, let's have Momo cast Restore on herself, just in case. With Ryu, let's equip the Ring of Fire, just in case. And turn back into a warrior. Turn back into a warrior! And with Gar, let's see. What the hell, we'll use a Wisdom Fruit on Ryu. Yeah, so the only thing you really gotta worry about, as long as you got enough fire rings, is this guy's, yeah, now this shouldn't hurt Ryu, period. But yeah, the only thing you gotta worry about is this guy's defense. And let's say you mastered your Draciel. I wanna say he's got an ability that you can, you know what, I'm not even keeping time here, this is bad. Anyways, I wanna say he has an ability called Barrier or something that you can bring up your defense. I wish Momo had that. Let's try Lightning. And let's have you, whatever, it doesn't really matter. I wish this would work, but your attack's pretty pathetic, no offense. This guy's got a lot of defense. Maybe this will make him all confused and jump. No. You son of a bitch. At least that doesn't kill Ryu. Protect on yourself. Turn back into a warrior. And guard. I guess attack. What a pain in the ass. We'll beat this guy though. But the next guy actually. Uh-oh. What are you doing? Don't do that. That probably just raised his attack power. Aura! I don't even know what to use. She doesn't have anything to weaken him. So let's do a speed on Ryu. And let's just attack with Gar. Yeah, so this guy's even tougher than Myra. Crazy, I know. Oh, you son of a bee. At least you didn't kill Ryu. And Momo can still restore. And there you go, that is the Berserker. And we get a shit ton of experience. Look at that, very nice. So anyways, what I'm gonna do is continue to walk around and look for the Archmage. I gotta go rest an inn. Anyways, I'm gonna go continue and look for the Archmage, and we will fight that one next. And that'll probably be it for bonus episodes. So I'll be right back. Alright, we're back, and now we're fighting the other bonus monster guy, the Archmage. So, first thing I want to do is give Momo... I wish I had more lightning rings. Can you get might off? Anyways, Ryu, I want him to use... Oh, nothing. I want him to attack. And then I want Pico. Because as you can see, my new party is Pico, Ryu, and... Damn it, attack. And you... Up here, use your items. I want you to get rid of the Shaman Ring. Put the Thunder. Put the Fire. Just in case. This guy likes to use... Magic Sword and Molier, or whatever. Anyways, with Ryu, I want him to use... the hourglasses. This is why I've been saving them. And Pico, hopefully you're not going to get a turn, but if you do, Ginseng Ryu. Ah, shit. I'm using on Ryu. Ah, man. Why would you... I told you don't. Break. Anyways, from the other battle, from the Berserker, you can actually get a Rufida spear, it's called, and what that does, it's probably the best spear in the game for Gar. And as you can see, this guy, every turn, heals himself for 1500 HP, which I think is bullshit. And this really gets me mad, man. This gets me so mad. I hate when he does that shit. Yeah, Pico. No! Damn it! Oh shit, you're being nice! Look at this! He's restoring our dudes! But not Ryu, thank goodness. Well, I mean, not really. But anyways, yeah, this guy's just a wee bit too fast for me. I friggin' hate him. Can I get might or speed or something? Jeez, I hate this guy. I already fought him once before, but I forgot to hit the record button. And you know what? Use the friggin' whale. Use it on Pico. Momo, who cares? Not Ryu! God, I hate you. You ruin everything. Alright, we're doing this again. This is bullshit. I hate this guy. I hate him so much. I hate him! Ryu, hourglass it up. Jeez. I wish I was just a wee bit faster than this. I didn't even change any of my equipment. This really pisses me off. I hate this guy. Anyways, use the hourglass. Use Ascension. No. Pick this and lightning, just in case he wants to use that lightning bullshit on you. And at least you'll get two turns to deal some damage to him. Oh shit! Really? He was that easy? Maybe he's just so fast and he keeps healing. I don't know what the hell. Anyways, we win ourselves an item, Holy Avenger, which is, I think, a sword for Ryu. But yeah, that guy can be real annoying. If you have a bunch of lightning rings of thunder, that's awesome. Use them. But yeah, you definitely want to use hourglasses. And Holy Avengers. So yeah, that's Ryu's thing. Not as good. But what are you going to do? Anyways, I made that look way easier. That battle is so friggin' hard. I don't know what the hell was the deal. I don't know what... Maybe I did so much... I don't know what the hell happened there, but... That guy is dead, and he's a pain in the ass. Anyways, this is the only bonus episode that I'm going to be doing. These guys can be fought in the container yard. And, that's about it, really. I hope you've enjoyed this Let's Play of Breath of Fire 3. I've shown basically almost everything except, like, skills and junk. But anyways, as a bonus for anyone watching this bonus episode, you get to know which two new Let's Plays I'm going to be doing. Soul Reaver, which is a sequel to Legacy of Kain, and Dragon Warrior Monsters, yes. So there you go. So I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play. I've been Kenshin1913, and I'll see you in the next Let's Play. Bye-bye.